The James Webb Space Telescope was created to uncover the mysteries of the cosmos by looking through the thick cosmic dust to pinpoint new stars and planetary systems. Here is some exciting news for all space enthusiasts. Now that we've detected the first direct image of an exoplanet that has 7 times the mass of Jupiter and is located about 400 light years away from Earth, if you want to learn more about this incredible discovery, keep watching till the end to see the breathtaking images that could change the history of astronomy. The Christmas of 2021 marked a major milestone in the history of space exploration, as this was the day when this $10 billion telescope, which is arguably one of the most influential inventions of the century, was launched into space. The James Webb Space Telescope is a result of decades of hard work and is now about 1.5 million kilometers away from our planet and became fully operational this summer. The space telescope already observed distant galaxies in the cosmos, and it has also taken some of the most breathtaking views of Jupiter. The telescope is again making headlines, all thanks to the first image of an exoplanet. According to astronomers, the James Webb Telescope is already performing 10 times better than they expected, which is already great positive news. This $10 billion space telescope is a result of 25 years of development, with over 300 failure points that need to be taken care of. Yes, we are talking about a huge amount of resources here, so it makes a lot of sense as to why astronomers are extremely satisfied with the performance of the JWST, considering the risks involved. The engineering of the telescope and the complexity of the design makes this telescope a true engineering marvel, with thousands of fragile components that are needed to be folded into a nose cone of the launch rocket. Speaking of rockets, the James Webb was launched on the European Ariane 5 rocket and marked the beginning of something huge. The launch was flawless, and the telescope now resides at a point known as the Lagrange Point 2. From this point, the James Webb telescope already began sending some of the most beautiful images of the cosmos. Now, for those of you who don't know, the Lagrange Point 2 is one of the unique points in space discovered by mathematician Joseph Louis Lagrange. These points are locations in space where gravitational forces and orbital motion of a body balance each other, so they can be used by spacecraft to hover in a particular position. The point L2 is located 1.5 million kilometers directly behind the Earth as viewed from the Sun, and it's about 4 times more the distance from Earth to the Moon. It also orbits the Sun at the same rate as the Earth. This is by far one of the best places to observe the larger universe, as this location will provide an unobstructed view of the entire cosmos. The James Webb Space Telescope is touted as an upgraded successor to the Hubble Space Telescope, which was launched into lower Earth orbit in 1990. The reason why this space telescope is exciting is because of its ability to detect infrared light that will allow it to look deeper into space and billions of years back in time to study the origin of the universe. The space telescope is now making headlines once again, all thanks to the very first images of an alien world. The image shows a bright sphere that is at least 7 times heavier than Jupiter and orbits a star that is nearly about 400 light years away. This planet is just 15 to 20 million years old, making it one of the youngest exoplanets ever found. The James Webb Telescope is special because of its ability to see the cosmos in infrared, which is why we could witness the very first images of the so-called Super Jupiter exoplanet, HIP 65426b. This planet is a gas giant and has no rocky surface, making it totally different from Earth in several aspects. Astronomers came to a conclusion that it is orbiting its host star, named HIP 65426, which is about 100 times the distance between our planet and Sun. It takes about 630 years to complete an orbit. It has a temperature of about 900 degrees Celsius, similar to a candle flame, according to Beth Biller, an astronomer at the University of Edinburgh, who co-led the team. Before the Webb Space Telescope, it was very difficult to capture the exoplanets because our planet's atmosphere blocks out large parts of the infrared range, which makes it extremely difficult to detect features of other planets in great detail. This new exoplanet is relatively young and hot, which in theory means it was easier to capture its images. The team successfully captured the planet in a wide range of infrared wavelengths, from the near-infrared that was used in previous images to mid-infrared wavelengths that have never been used before. The reason for observing a wide range of infrared wavelengths is to have a more detailed view of what we had previously. With this, we now will be able to know about the chemical compositions of the atmosphere. This is extremely important if physicists and astronomers really want to know what the planets are made of, and their chemical constituents might also give us clues about its formation and presence of life. But this was not the very first time we were able to capture the image of this exoplanet. It was observed previously in 2017 using the spectro-polarimetric high-contrast exoplanet research, or SPHERE instrument, on the European Southern Observatory's Very Large Telescope in Chile. These images were captured using short infrared wavelengths of light. But what makes things different this time is the fact that the James Webb images were taken in mid-infrared wavelength as well, which reveals new details that these ground-based telescopes were not able to detect because of the intrinsic infrared glow of Earth's atmosphere. Because of the fact that it was also previously observed by several ground-based telescopes, researchers were able to locate it and use it to test out the James Webb Space Telescope's exoplanet imaging capabilities. They also found out that James Webb Space was much more sensitive than any previous telescopes they have ever tried. This means that the James Webb Space Telescope will be able to capture really faint objects, even if they are further away from its parent star. The variability in brightness also confirms the existence of clouds, and that's the kind of accuracy that James Webb Space Telescope offers. But capturing the image of the HIP 65426b was not such an easy task, because of the fact that this exoplanet orbits so close to its host star, because of which it would create a high contrast and brightness. The team found out a way to work around this issue by using a coronagraph, which are just a set of tiny filters to block out the star's light, which will allow them to see the image across a wide range of wavelengths. The planet looks slightly different depending on which of the James Webb Space Telescope's infrared instruments were used. Each of these devices process information differently. Two images were taken through four different filters, two each in the telescope's near-infrared camera and the mid-infrared instrument. Both of these instruments are equipped with coronagraphs. This will enable the James Webb Space Telescope to take direct images of certain exoplanets. So, photographing this exoplanet is a huge milestone, considering their extremely low luminosity compared to its host star. According to the European Space Agency, the exoplanet is around 100,000 times fainter than its host star in the near-infrared, and a few thousand times fainter in mid-infrared. Now you might be thinking, what exactly is the significance of this discovery? Well, the presence of exoplanets that lie outside our solar system was established back in the 1990s. Up until now, scientists had to rely on several other methods to observe these exoplanets, and most of them did not give any accurate results. That is where James Subspace Telescope proves its significance, because it allows for direct imagery where the exoplanets are captured as a picture or image. The biggest challenge while using the direct imagery technique for discovering exoplanets is that light from the surrounding star will appear brighter compared to the light from the planet, making it nearly impossible to find the planet. But with the kind of advanced optics that we have with the James Webb Space, scientists were able to capture each minute reflection from the exoplanet. And that's exactly the reason that led to the discovery of the HIP 65426b, and we could expect more discoveries in the future which might completely change our outlook of the cosmos. Researchers are now expecting the James Webb Space Telescope to discover an Earth-sized planet around another star, and maybe we could expect some form of life on it. What's more exciting is the fact that we could expect more exoplanet findings from the telescope in the near future. This discovery proves what this telescope is capable of, and we will have direct imaging of Earth-like planets by future space telescopes. With these clues, we might finally be able to unlock the mysteries surrounding our planet and possible alien life forms that lie beyond it.